Hey, what's up people out there? How are you? Well guys, in this video I'm going to show you something special that is in KineMaster. Of course in KineMaster. Well guys, I love to know how many of you wonderful people using latest version of the KineMaster. If you're using the latest version of the KineMaster, then you are aware about the fact that when you will open the KineMaster, you will see this kind of interface. But if any of the person who is still not updated his or her KineMaster, he or she can update, and what are the interface you will see. I just love to show you, right? So without further delay, I'm going to show you how the latest version of the and what are the what are the features of it. This or that I will tell you each and everything. So guys, let's start it. Why not? Where is the KineMaster? This is the updated version of the KineMaster. This is what I am talking about, guys. When you update it, now you will see this kind of interface. If you are uploading the video by your mobile, then 16:9 is the ideal ideal ratio, or better to say this is a standard ratio of the YouTube video, right? When you are uploading in a laptop or desktop, then their resolution is different. But in this video I'm going to talk about the mobile. If any person whosoever the person is using in mobile this video for you guys, and mostly even 90%, if I'm not wrong, 90% of the people use mobile to upload and even recording as well. Many people of course use DSLR kind of, but still lots of people don't have the DSLR kind of camera, this or that. For that persons, this video is going to very important video, right? So suppose I'm as like the standard format is 16:9, right? I'm tapping on it. Then suppose you are as like this is common as like background I have selected this, any video, yeah, this one I'm selected. All the other formats are simple, and as like the earlier one, this is a new format the KineMaster has just launched, and this is good, you know. Through this sometimes it happens that your thumbnail cuts down and your thumbnails not come super well, or your video not come super well. Then through this, your whatever the video you will upload, that will comes in the same ratio as the standard ratio of the YouTube video, right? So this is very good feature launched by the KineMaster, and of course this is going to this is going to benefit you, right? Well guys, this is all about this feature is, and I hope you really enjoyed this video. As like I will suggest, guys, if any of the person who is not aware of my channel, so my channel is always ready to help. You can like, subscribe, and of course share my videos. And I make videos on the different topics. I don't like to confine myself. So with the follow of this philosophy, I have not confined myself, and I made so many of videos on different topics, and that are somehow I felt is quite good, you know. And whosoever the person is my subscriber, they know how much benefit they get after watching my videos, right? So this is up to you. If you want to subscribe or like, share, it's totally up to you. I can't pressurize you to do so. If you want to do it, do it. Otherwise, it's totally up to you. With this note, I'm just going to wind up this video, and have a great day. Take care of yourself, and don't forget, you're freaking awesome.